Okay, guys. So now everything is good.
Yes,
yeah, Ravi, we will continue after your dinner also. No problem.
Okay. No problem. If you're ready, I will complete it today. Okay. Let's see that. Okay, guys. No problem. Okay.
Okay, guys.
But until unless if we are not completing what is our joint concept, we will not stop the session, guys. Okay.
Sure. Okay.
After this, first we will complete joint concept. Then we will think about that. We will do the dinner. After then we will connect us and we continue only. Okay.
Okay, guys.
So good. Very good. Okay. So now good. So here, what is that? See this. Okay. Again, what is that? One to many relation is there, right? In the between table, one to many relation is there. Good. So after then, what I'm going to do now? Book is there. And what is that? Author. Okay. Author is there. Okay. So same like what is that? These two tables are there, guys. Okay. These two tables are here. Okay. Book table is there. Okay. Inside that, what is that? In the book table, what is that? BID is there. And what is that? B name is there. And what is that? B cost is there, right? B cost is there. And what is that? Discount is there, right? Okay, good. In the book, these fields are there, guys. Okay. These fields are there. Okay, good. And after then, what is that? Author table is there. Inside that author table, what is that? AID is there. After then, what? A name is there. And email is there. And what is that? BID, book ID FK. BID FK is there, right? Foreign key. So, okay, this is the table. And what is that? Our question is what? Series. So, this is the question, guys. Okay. Print all books. Books row. Rows data, right? And what? And they are what? They are connected. Authors. If exist. Means what is that? Book name. And what is that? Cost. And what is that? Cost. And what? Author name, guys. Okay. So this is our requirement. Okay. This is the question is there. And based on that, you people only analyze which joint concept is suitable for this question and what is the query will be there now. First analyze which concept, which joint concept we will take. Read that statement, guys. Okay. First read the statement, analyze it. And which one is the suitable joint?
Left joint.
Okay, who's the given left joint? That is a good guy. Print all book row, guys. Okay, all book row data and their connected author if exist. Okay, what is that? All data, right? All data as well as what? Only connected in the what is that? In the child, right? In the child, then what is that left joint? Na, come on.
Yes.
Okay. So what is the query will be now, guys? What is the query now? Okay. So select. What is that? Select 1 minute. Select another one is what? From. Another one is what? From. After then what?
On
is there, right?
On.
Okay, good. So here what we will write now, guys? Okay, good. Okay, then on, right? Okay, on. So now guys, what is the word? Print all book row data and their connected author if exist. Means what is that? Write only, right? So here, what is that table name? Book. Sorry. Book dot book book table, right? Book tab. Okay, B. After then, what is that? Which is join? Left join, right? Left join. Okay. After then, what is that? Author table. Author A. I'm taking, right? Author A. After then, what? On what we will take? On. Okay. BID. Sorry. Here, what is that? B dot BID, right? B dot what? BID equal to what? BID equal to what? Okay. A dot what is that? BID. FK. BID. FK. Okay. So, okay. Now our requirement is all data connected and if exist, okay? If exist, right? So if exist means what is that? What is that? Just think about that. Okay. I want to select what is the BID, BCost. So here we will take the reference of what? B dot B name, right? B name, comma, after then what is that? After then what is that now, guys? B dot what is that? BCost. Cost, right? Cost. After then, what is that?
Discount.
Just think about that. Name and email also. I want to select it, right? So what is that? A dot. What is that? A name. After then, what? Comma. After then, what? A dot. What? Email, right? Like this. This is nothing but what, guys? Left join or not? Come on.
Yes, Ravi.
Yes.
Okay. So now I hope everyone got clear picture about the join concept, how we can perform the join concept or not, guys. Come on, in the database. Come on.
Yes, got it.
Yes, Ravi.
Okay. But same things if we are implementing in the what is that association using what is that SQL query. If we are writing the SQL query, guys, okay. If two classes, if we connect, right? So same like what will be there now, guys? See this. First, I'm going to write what is the SQL syntax, guys. Okay. Same like. Now you people can get the clear picture, and now you people can write the SQL query also, right? So what is that SQL? SQL JPQL, right? JPQL. I'm writing. Okay. Syntax. Syntax for what is that? For join. For what? Join. Okay. So for join. Okay. So what is that, guys? Here we are taking, right? Here we are taking what is that parent table, right? So what is the syntax will be to write what is that? To write what? SQL query select, okay? After then what is that? After then what? From will be there. After then what is that? From will be there, okay? Now after then we can write the condition also. Where the condition also we can write it, but don't focus on condition. Don't worry about the condition. Okay, condition will just we will write that we can fetch the data. Okay, but concentrate on these two areas. But whenever we will apply like SQL query, guys. Okay, so what is that on concept is about? What is that a database, not a Java code, guys? Okay, not a JPA concept. Okay, so for that from is there, right? From is there. For the from, what we will do now, just what is that in the from parent class we will take. Parent class is what now, guys? Parent class now, just think about the parent class. Parent class, 1 minute. Parent class, okay? SQL query we will write. Parent class plus what is that alias name. After then, again, what we will write now, guys? Join concept, whatever join we will apply, right? Join type we will write here, okay? After then, what is the child? Okay. We will take the reference of parent, okay? Come here. What is that? Whatever has a relation is there. Product is there, right? In the product, what is the has a relation is there, right? MOD is there, right? But this MOD is available in which class now, guys? Parent class, right? Come on.
Right.
Yes, sir.
These things is available in what? Parent table, right?
Parent class.
Okay, parent class. Okay, this is the Java code, guys. Okay, so what we will do now? Okay, just we specify what alias name for the parent class P, guys. Okay, na? We are specifying P, na? Come on.
Yes.
Okay, so we are specifying the alias name P. Then again, we will take the P dot. Okay, na? Then what is that? Has a relation. What is has a relation? What is that has a relation variable is there now, guys? Mobile, right? MOB, na? Come on.
MObject.
Okay.
Yes. Yeah, MOB.
Then what we will take? MOB. MOB means what is that? Variable name. That has a variable name. Then as, right? As key we will use. Then we will give the child alias name. Okay. Inside that, what is that? Inside that, what on is there? But what is that as here? What is that as is there to specify what child? Come on, guys.
Yes, sir.
This is the HQL syntax, guys. After then, what is that? Whatever data we want to select, right, from the parent table and the child table. Okay, so from the parent table, child table. Okay, if we want to select, so what if a parent and a C? Now P and a C we specified, right? P and a C we specified now. So then we will give the here we are taking the column name, but here we will take the here we will take the variable name, guys. Okay, this variable name we will take. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So here, what will be there now? P dot. What is the reference now, guys? Parent table. Come to PID. Product, right?
PID.
I want to select what is
PID.
That? P code, right? I want to select
P
what?
P code.
So what is that? This is the reference now.
P code.
After then, I want to select what? Child table data. Okay. Child table data. Okay. What is that product one? Which one product is there now?
Entity.
Product and I model. Want to select what is that model? Model this code, right?
M code.
So then what will be there now? C. We are taking the
M dot M code.
Na? So then C, okay. Dot,
C dot. C dot. Dot M code. C dot.
M code.
This one. This is the syntax. This will be the syntax to what is the performing HQL now, guys? Okay. We converted what our SQL syntax in what HQL now, guys. Okay, HQL now. Okay, no problem, guys. I'm giving you again, just observe it. Okay, I'm going to give what one clear picture about this one. Okay, so just think about that. Okay, so don't worry about that. Okay,
very small doubt. That is like the from clause, parent class P joint type P dot MOB, P dot child class, right?
After then has a relation, whatever has a relation is there, that reference plus as what is that alias name.
Alias.
Okay, no problem. Sudhir, just don't worry. I know that
child class.
Guys, but be patient, okay? I know that still doubt is there. For that only I'm going to explain again with the different scenario. Please, after then still if the what is that doubt is there, then let me know that. Please be patient, listen the things. Okay.
Sure. Sorry.
Go ahead.
Employee is there, right? Employee is there. And what is the department is there, right, guys? Department is there. These are the class, DEPT. This is the class, okay? Both classes is there in between. What is that association? Means what is that has a relation, right? Both class is there in the has a relation. Okay, guys. So in the employee class, right? In the employee class, what is that? EMP ID is there, okay? EMP ID is there, EMP ID is there, and what is that EMP name is there, okay? Another one is what EMP cell is there, okay? After then, what is that department class is there, right? Department class is the has a relation, is what is the DOB colon, what is that department, DEPT means what is that has a relation. We are making with what is that this data, what is the has a relation with what is that this child table, with child class now, guys, okay? So now, okay.
Yes.
Okay, so here what is that DEPT ID? DEPT ID is there, right? DEPT ID is there, okay? And what is that DEPT? DEPT name is there, right? DEPT name is there, and what is that admin is there? Admin name is there, guys, okay? Admin name is there, okay? These two data is there, and employee has a, what is that department? Come on, guys. Till now you people are means what is that? Nothing, guys. Means what? Just think about that. What is that class we are taking, right? Class employee is there. Sorry, employ. Employee is there. Okay, class employee is there. And what we are doing now in the employee class, we are making the hierarchy relation with what? DEPT, right? What is that? DEPT. Okay, DOBE. Okay, this is nothing but what is that? Hierarchy only, guys. Okay, this is only nothing but if we are taking the department reference in what parent class, means what is that? In the employee class, that is nothing but what? Hierarchy, and that is the reference. Now clear, guys?
Yes.
Yes, clear.
Okay. So for that, if we write the SQL query, right? For this class, if we write the SQL query, so how we can write it now, guys? See this, okay? So our syntax is what? Like select, and what is that? Where? From now. So I need to select what is that name and what is that department, DEPT name also, right? So how we can write the syntax, what is the SQL query now, guys? So what we will take here, what is that employee is there, right? Employee class is employee. We are going to write SQL query, guys, okay? So here, what is the table name? In the database table name we are taking. Here, what is that class name we will take? So what is that class name? Employee. Employee, and after then we will specify one alias name. Okay. After then, what is that? Any join, whatever join we are going to perform, that join scenario we will take. So I'm performing what is that left join. Okay. Just think about left join. Left join, right? Left join. After then, what we have need to perform? After then, we have need to join with what is the child table also, na? Child class also or not? And here, what is the child class, department or not, guys?
Has so a relationship. Yes.
Okay. Yes,
but what is that in the Java? There is no concept is on. So how we can join the child table, child class? So for that, what is that? We specify the alias name, and because we are taking the reference of that department inside that employee only, right? So employee, this one will become part of what, employee or not, guys? Come on.
Yes.
Yes,
Ravi.
Yes.
What we will do now? We will take the reference of what?
Take the reference of the employee class.
E. Okay. After then, what is that? With which attribute we are making the hierarchy relation? What is the attribute name?
DOB.
Okay. Then what is the DOB? Okay. After then, what is that? But what is that we have?
Edge.
In 1 minute. We have need to give the alias name of what is the child table also, right? So what we will take,
yes,
in the JPA as keyword is there, right? As keyword. After then what? We will specify the child, what is the child department is there, alias name.
Yeah.
We will give the department.
Yes.
This one will become what is that alias name now, guys. Got the clear picture?
Yes, understood.
Okay, good. So, but our query is what? We have need to select the data from the employee, what is that EMP name, and as well as department name. We have need to select these two data also, right? So in the select area, yeah, come. So what is that alias name we are taking? E, right?
EMP name.
Okay. After then we have need to select name. What is that department
name? Child class variable.
D dot DPT name. Then what is the alias name we are taking? D, right?
D.
Okay. What is that? D dot what is that? DEPT name. Now I hope everyone doubt is clear now. If still doubt is there, let me know that, guys.
No, sir.
No.
Come on, Sudhir. There you are.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. I'm following. It's clear now. Ravi,
Is still doubt there?
No, it is clear.
Clear, right?
No doubt. Yes, Ravi, it is clear. No doubt.
Now you Ravi? People,
can
you
we
people what is that becoming? Yes.
Can we?
Yes, Sudhir.
Right? as can we write as after employee also? I mean, he is also alias only, no? E. Employee. Yeah. So as we no need to write there employee after employee.
No, in you can write as here also, but you know there is okay. No meaning that you can write as here also. No problem in that, guys. Okay.
Okay.
You
okay.
Can write as here also. Okay. I will show the practical. When I will show the practically, I will show that you can write it. Okay. But there is no meaning in that. Okay. You can write.
But no need to write as, right?
Here also you can write. Here also you can write as. But here, if you write, there is no meaning that. But here, mandatory is there. Here, mandatory is there. Here, optional.
Okay. Ravi, can we just like write this manner like e.dob.dpt name?
Sorry.
Or is it invalid? Can we write like this also? e.dob.dpt name. Is it valid or that
just
is wrong?
Just write in the chat box what is your query. I will see that. Okay, then I will write that that doubt in the chat box.
Did you got it?
Okay, I will check. D dot D OB dot department name. Like this.
Yeah. Can we write like this?
He has given two dots there. Two dots.
Yes. No.
Okay, fine.
Okay. So based on
yes, Ravi, it is clear now. I understand.
Okay. Based on this explanation, guys, okay, let's develop one. What is that? HQL, based on HQL concept, one join concept. We will perform one application, and in that we will see the join, right? Join, and what is that? Our employee data, and what is the inner join? We will take all join concept, okay? All join concept, and we will perform it, okay, sir? We see the practically everything now, guys.
Hello.
Yes.
Ravi, actually, may I know, means here not need to mention, means department table name, class name, right? Only alias name directly. We can give a right?
Yes, here we have need to give the alias name. Only here we are taking the reference of what is that child table, child class or not?
Parent class, means e.dob.
e.dob. This is the available.
D.O.B. means
D.O.B. means what is the child class only, man?
Okay. Okay. Directly D.
Because this is the Java object, right? This is the Java object, and using the Java object, how we can specify the child using reference? So what we are taking now reference, okay? But that reference is available in which class? Employee class only, right? So we have need to take the reference of first employee, then we can specify the child reference, na? Alias name.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, guys. So see this. Okay, just what I'm going to do now, guys. Okay. So based on that, what is that? We will take the same table only, guys, because whatever explanation is there, now. Okay. This table, right? We already taken. We are implying this one. Okay, inside this one only. The model class, department and employees, they are good, very good. Nice one, okay. So, okay, good. Already repository is there now, guys, okay? So, in the what employee repository? Okay, inside the employee repository, I'm going to write SQL query, guys, okay? Shall I write it?
Yes, Ruby, please write.
Okay, so our requirement is what? Get. what is that get, what is that EMP, EMP, and what is that DEPT, department, department, using what is that inner, inner join, right? Inner, inner, inner join, inner join, join, okay, using what is the inner join data, DAT, data, using what is that inner join data, okay? So this is our requirement now, guys. So multiple record we will select it, right? So then it will return what is that list of, list, list of what, list of what, object array, because we in the both table what is the different different data is there, right? In the both table what is the different different data is there. So for that what we will take, object type, object, what is that object, what array, I'm taking what object array, okay, control shift o, okay, this is our method. Now inside that method we will perform what is that SQL query to select the record now, okay, to select the record. So for that what is that at the rate query, at the rate what query, okay, inside that what I'm going to write it, I'm going to write the SQL query, okay guys. So okay, just see this, okay, so here I'm writing what is that select, first what is that, what is that select, after then I'm writing what is that where, one
from,
not
from,
from.
One minute guys, okay,
from, from,
yes yes, I'm writing to this, don't worry, from, okay, I'm writing from, okay, good. So okay, good guys, from, okay, so our requirement is what, select, what is that first, what is that first, we have need in inner join, we are going to perform what is that inner join, inner join means what guys, 1 minute, inner join means what, only connected data we want, right, only connected data we want, okay, okay, only what connected data we want, okay, good. So good, so let's prepare that first, what is that from, okay, so come the employee table, right, come the employee table, okay, so employee table, what is the employee E is there, right, employee right. table, so what we will take employee, employee, after then alias name guys, okay, after then what next one is what, which inner join, right, inner, inner what join,
inner
join, okay, after then what, come here, what is the reference is there, many to one, okay, no problem, don't worry about, okay, DOB is there, right, but DOB is available in which class, employee, right,
right,
okay, so okay,
e.
what D-O-B. We will take the reference, we will take the E, right, dot, what is that DOB, okay, dot, what is that DOB, okay, good. After then what we will take as, okay, as D. After then what is the
as D,
D na,
D,
we will specify D. The alias name D, okay guys. So mm-hmm. This is the, we connected both table, right, okay, so after then what is that our need to select, what is the E name and E cell, right,
E cell,
just take EID, E name only, right, from the what is that parent table, okay, so good,
right.
So here what is that, take the reference of what E dot, what is
E
the
dot E name,
in must be matched guys, okay, copy this one, okay,
Ravi, it is case sensitive, it is case sensitive,
yeah, this one SQL query is case sensitive man, okay,
okay,
comma, yeah. After then what is that in the department, I want to select what is that decode, okay, I want to select what is that decode, okay, I want to select what decode, copy
this dot decode,
yes. After then what is that D dot, what is that decode, okay, decode, mm-hmm. Okay, so our what is that, our what is that, our query is ready now guys, okay, so now okay, make this one as a in a single line, okay, here from,
Ravi, here no need to take on.
No, in SQL no need to take on. Only okay. Database. In the database we have need to take on.
Okay.
Okay, guys. So this is the query of what to selecting the data from the different two table, right? And what is that? This is the method now. Okay, so come to runner class. Let's write one more runner class. Okay, so here what is that model and what is that run test is there, na? Right click. Okay, so here what we will take, one class we will take. Okay, so test, what is that join, right? Test the join. Okay, now finish it. Okay. @component. Okay, good. Here, what is that? Implement what? Command line runner. Okay, command line runner be completed. Good. Okay, good, guys. So here, what is that? Abstract method. Alt shift S plus B is there, right? Abstract method. We are connecting that. Okay, good. So here, what we are going to do now? Guys, just we are going to take the reference of what is that private. Here, what private?
Employee repo.
Private, what is that? Employee repository, right?
Yes.
Employee repository E repo, right? E repo. Good.
Yes.
So, okay. So
after find out. Auto wire, please.
Okay.
Please take.
Sorry?
Please take auto wire.
Yes. Good.
Ravi, when two runners are there, which one will execute? Two runner classes are there.
Yeah, two runner classes there. Don't worry. Okay. It's a good only. You are reminding me. So I will comment this one. Okay. If I comment this one, then this runner class will not run.
Yeah, now I understand.
Okay. So, because that class object will not create in the IOC container, then that runner class will not execute, guys. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. So here, what we will do now, guys? E repo dot. We will call that method. Okay. What is the method now, guys? What we are taking the method? Get EMP department, right? And this one will return what?
Yes.
List of data. Okay. So here, what is that list of what?
Object.
And what is that list? Good. Okay. So here, what we will do now? Here for each condition we will apply, okay? And here what we will do now, object array ob colon, what is that list, right? Now sit out. Okay, ob dot what? Ob index number 1 0. And what is that?
EMP name.
OB index number. What is that? One.
What?
Okay. So now let's run the application, guys. Where the runner class? Now run. Okay, guys, see this.
Let's
see this from the both table. Amrani, Pujita, and Manjulata. What is that? Developer or not, guys? Come on. This Amrani, Pujita, Manjulata is coming from what? Parent table. And what is that? Dev. Everyone is a developer. Now you want to see that? You want to see this? Okay. So I will show that this data in the database, guys. Okay. I will show that this data in what? Database. 1 minute. Where the EMP, right? Come in the database. Okay. Come inside that EMP. And what is that? Open that. This one. Okay. See? E-name we selected just right. Amrani, Pujita, and e-name. Okay. This is what? Parent table, guys. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And now,
yes,
sir. And a developer. Everyone is a developer. Okay, guys, everyone is what? Developer. So what is what we are getting the result on console now, guys? See this. Because of the joint concept, Amrani, Pujita, Manjulata, everyone is the connected with what is that? Only one admin person. Who is the admin person? What is the her name? Padma, right? And developer. Yes. Everyone is developer. We are able to get or not, guys? Come on.
Yes, sir.
1 minute. And we are performing which joint now, guys? See this
inner joint.
What is
inner
that? Yeah. Observe this console, guys. What is that inner joint?
Inner joint.
What is this?
Inner joint.
Okay, our explanation is correct or not, guys? Come on.
Yes, sir.
Okay, just what is that? If you want to, what is that left joint? Just make his what left joint.
Left, right.
Now run the application. Same application, run it. Okay. Here, what is that? See this. What is that? Here, what is that? 1 minute, guys. My system is hanging like this. Okay. So here, what is that? See this? What join is the inner, right? Because just now we completed inner, na? Come on.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now good. So here. Okay. Now we what is that? We modified in the repository, employee repository. What now, guys? Hey, what happened now?
Left join.
Okay, now we change the left join, right?
Yes, sir. Ravi.
Okay.
Yes.
In the left join, guys. Okay, like this, clarify. Okay, inner join means what is that? All connected data we got, right? But what is that? Yes, only one record is there. No, these things will not clear, guys. Based on this example, okay, we have need to little bit make the changes. Okay, what changes we will make?
We'll get the data from the left table.
Yeah. Now left table, right? Left table means what? So 1 minute.
EMP, employee table.
No, come in the employee table, right? Come.
Only database change, na? Please.
Okay. So what I'm going to do now, guys? What I'm going to do now? Here, here this one is there, na? I'm removing this data. Okay. Okay. No problem. Null. I'm storing the null. Means what is that? Pujita and Manjulata is connected with what is the department, right?
Yes, Ravi.
Connected with a department. And what is that? And what is that? Amrani is not connected with department, right? Come on, guys.
Yes, Ravi. Yes, Ravi.
And
what is that? Pujita and Manju.
Here I'm making inner join, guys. Okay, inner join. Inner join, okay. Here, what I'm making now, inner join. Then, what result we will get now, guys, based on our explanation?
Only two records.
Only two records.
11. Okay, this is our expectation now, right? Let's run the application. Then we will get the clear picture, okay?
And now you can perform all joins with that table.
Yes, don't worry. To our onward, I'm explaining. I will not leave the practical. Na? See, what is that only matching record? This is nothing but inner join or not, guys? Come on.
Yes, sir.
Our theories become practical or not, guys? Come on.
Yes, Ravi.
Okay, good. So now come here, okay? Come here. Left join. Let's perform what is that left join. Okay. In the left join, what is that? Connected table and non-connected table. We will get the connected data as well as what? Parent non-connected data, right?
We will get Amrani.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So what is the our result? Amrani, Pujita, Amrani, Pujita, Amrani, and what is that? Pujita and Manju. All data we will get. Which relation we perform? Left join, right?
Left table.
Left join.
Okay. So here, what we will make the change now, guys? What changes we will make it now? Here, left join.
Yes.
Left. Now let's run the application, and we will see our record will come.